Mi nombre es Jimena Lucero Limón y soy estudiante de la licenciatura en enseñanza del inglés en la Universidad de Sonora. Mi interés en recibir esta importante beca es primeramente utilizarla en un intercambio que realizaré en 2021 en la Universidad Hankook University of Foreign Studies en Corea del Sur y posteriormente utilizar el apoyo para realizar estudios de maestría en la misma institución. Además, aprovecharé mi estancia en Corea del Sur para aprender el idioma coreano y así poder inaugurar los cursos del mismo en el Departamento de Lenguas Extranjeras de la Universidad de Sonora. A continuación, daré lectura de un ensayo de mi autoría sobre lo que significa ser un estudiante exitoso. What does it mean to be a successful student? Have you ever considered yourself a successful student? If your answer was yes, good for you. However, what qualities do you think made you a successful student? Good grades, acknowledgments, or the friends you made? Being a successful student requires so much more than just having good grades. It includes your attitude towards learning, your sense of responsibility, and the social connections you form. First of all, your attitude towards learning is crucial in your journey to becoming a successful student. Research shows that students that have the motivation and a positive attitude towards learning reach outstanding achievements than those that do not have these traits. Moreover, when someone wants to learn something, they will probably do anything they can, which will reflect on their academic and personal achievements. Also, according to Steinmar, a lot of research demonstrates that when you believe in yourself and your capacity, it will reflect on your academic success. All in all, having a positive attitude towards learning and having the desire to learn are key factors in order to become a successful student. Secondly, we must discuss a significant factor of academic success that not a lot of students want to commit to: responsibility. According to the Jamestown Community College's Student Responsibility Statement, student responsibility means that students take an active role in their learning and recognize that they are responsible for their academic achievements. They demonstrate their sense of responsibility by attending and participating in classes, by completing their assignments on time, by being respectful with one another and their professors, among others. Furthermore, some examples of students' responsibilities that do not relate to classwork are acceptance or respect towards diversity. As you can see, being responsible is very important in schools all around the world, and it can have a broad impact on your academic and personal achievements. Lastly, having good social connections will help you become or feel like a successful student. According to Shutter from the Education Hub, social connection is defined as the interpersonal and interdependent closeness between people, resulting in a sense of belonging. And it is decisive for students and their success. When students do not have proper social connections, their executive function, which is the brain's command to apply new learning, is affected, and a lot of their capacities are impacted negatively. Moreover, social connections are essential for both academic and personal success. Therefore, we must give it the importance it deserves. In conclusion, to be a successful student, you need so much more than just having good grades. You must reflect on your attitude towards learning, your sense of responsibility, and the social connections you develop with the people around you. Muchas gracias.